humble place. We would like to thank you too for having this occasion materialized through the help of our children. We thank thee also, Father. Please always guide our sister. Give her a healthy life. Give her a long life, Father, so he can continue serving thy name. We ask of thee to please bless the food we are about to partake. This will give strength to our physical body that we can use in serving thy name. We ask all of this in the name of Jesus Christ, our Redeemer. Amen.
Amen.
Bon appetit.
Enjoy. You're my sweetest addiction. You're my strongest inspiration. And I love you. It's true. There's no mountain I could not climb. As long as you are mine. And I thank you for being you. I'll be your best friend. I'll be your guide whenever you need me. I'll be by your side. I love you more and more and more each day. I love you more and more and more, more than I can say. You're my sweetest addiction, you're my strongest inspiration, and I love you. It's true, there's no mountain I could not climb, as long as you. My dream come true. You're the light in the dark, unsad world of mine. I'd be lost if not for you. And I love you more and more and more each day. You're my sweetest addiction, you're my strongest inspiration, and I love you. It's true, there's no mountain I could not climb, as long as you are mine, and I thank you for being. You're my sweetest addiction, you're my strongest inspiration, and I love you. You're my strongest inspiration, and I love you.
Some entertainment for you all. So we're gonna start the night with Tess's grandson, Jack.
Thank you.
Thank you. Round of applause. Round of applause for Danny and Yuki.
I'm gonna try and watch it as it grows. Beats are on fire, man, I'm so phone is shrinking.
Thank you.
go to a party and everyone turns to see this beautiful lady who's walking around with me. And then she asks me, do you feel alright? And I say yes, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful because I see the love light in your eyes. And